Welcome to ASMR, Guess the Trigger, Part 4. This is the series in which you have to try and guess what trigger is about to happen, and I have to try and give you tingles, 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 tingles. However, after the incredible support on the last three parts in this series, I figured tonight we'd step things up a notch. And so joining me tonight is an amazing ASMR artist, MZG ASMR.
Alright, so first off, I want to say thank you to Dido ASMR for letting me be in this collaboration. We're going to be doing Guess the Trigger today, so this is one of Dido's most viewed videos on his channel, so yeah, shout out to Dido, let's get into it.
Tonight, both of us are going to do an assortment of different triggers, and you have to guess which one it's gonna be. And if you get it right, you get a point. Let us know in the comments at the end of this video what your score is out of 10, which triggers you enjoyed the most. And again, I want to say a huge, huge thanks to MZG for helping make this video. Be sure to check his channel out. I'll pop a link in the description. The guy is amazing. Awesome videos, awesome triggers. So if you enjoy this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. And if you're not already subscribed, be sure to subscribe. Anyways, let's get into round one. So for round one, I'm going to be doing the trigger, and we're going to be starting off with a bit of tapping. Now, will I be doing some tapping on the GB Toaster Coaster? Or will it be on this black leather wallet? A sec to make your guess. Which one do you think it's gonna be? It's the GB Toaster Coaster. MZG to do the trigger. So let's see what he's got in store for the first one.
Alright, so first up we have either the tingles box right here, the tingles box, or the mini red cups. I'll give you guys a couple seconds. So look up.
Did you get that one right there? Let me know if you did. But up here for round three, do you think it's gonna be bottle cap sounds? Or do you think it's gonna be ice globes? Make your call now, and I'll reveal in 3, 2, 1. If you said ice globes, you were wrong, because it's gonna be bottle cap sounds.
Ice globe right here, or we have the singing hourglass. Which one are we gonna choose? 3, 2, 1. Singing hourglass it is. So get a good variety of sounds with this trigger.
this next round, we're going to do a bit of a fun one here. Do you think I am going to do a quick barbershop roleplay? Snip, 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 snip. Your hair's looking very good. Solve this Rubik's Cube. What do you think, Rubik's Cube or barbershop roleplay? Log in your answer and I'll let you know in 3, 2, 1. That's right. I'm going to try and solve this Rubik's Cube. I promise you it's jumbled. Let's see if we can do it. Solved this Rubik's Cube. I know it wasn't super fast, but I hope you still enjoyed the turning sounds and the satisfaction of the pieces getting put into place. Back to MZG for the next trigger.
So next up we have either some scissor sounds.
zones, this next round, you're definitely gonna love. But am I gonna do both zones through this cardboard tube? Or through this green sensory tube? Sensory tube. Shapes with it, aren't I? Or slow in both zones. Mouth zones. Back to MZG.
Alright, so next up we either have the Orbeez ball on the mic, or we have the calculator. So I'm gonna give you all a couple seconds. It's really been a long time since I've used this one personally. But
trigger, we have some good classic sounds, but do you think it's gonna be controller sounds? Or do you think it's gonna be bubble wrap? Second to make your guess. What did you go with? Controller sounds. If you did, you get a point. Stomach's making noises. Trigger for me. On to the final round from MZG.
Alright, next up we have either the plastic scraper or the metal scraper. So I'm gonna give y'all a couple seconds. ASMR once again, and I'll see y'all.
Well, guys, how did you do? Comment your score down below, because I really want to know how well you did. Again, I want to say a huge shout out to MZG ASMR for being in tonight's video. This was such a super fun collab, and he's such an amazing guy, so be sure to go and check out his channel if you haven't already, with the link in the description. And thanks again to MZG for being in tonight's video. If you all did enjoy, I really appreciate it if you dropped the video a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not already. Follow me on all my socials. And I hope you're relaxed. And I'll see you all in the next video. Good night, everybody.